TV during the NHL games in the 1970s and 1980s. He had a funny voice and a lot of personality. He made hockey fun and easy to understand for everyone. Who remembers Peter Puck? I do. Peter Puck is a fictional character and the official mascot.